Hello friends, welcome to our channel Snehankur Deshing. Today we will learn and write an essay on the camel. The camel is a large animal. The camel is commonly found in desert. It has a high hump. It has very tall legs and a long neck. It has a very big bag in his stomach. It is called the sheep of the desert. The camel is a very useful animal. It is very obedient and well known for its patience. It can walk and run easily in the desert. It stores water and food in the hump, so it can stay without water and food for many days. It carries load and draws carts. It is also used for plowing the field and drawing water.